Look, the cats set up camp.
Who do? Who don't?
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run. Looks like the cat got here before us.
Smart people here once. We're their successors.
Pathfinder, that body.
Radiation levels increasing.
God damn it. One of our shuttles ahead.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the cat don't get to keep it. Parts for the Site 2 project. Check.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Radiation within safe levels. Detecting above normal radiation levels. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
That looks like a Ket facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Pathfinder, there is Nexus equipment nearby.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Has shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy kept presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwind's Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Hostile shuttle incoming.
Why send reinforcements? Do they know we're here?
Got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more Ket. Pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site-T's research station and see what good they do.
Radiation levels increasing. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds. Look, Ket set up camp.
Think there's anything in that Ket junk?
Remnant pillars ahead. Might give us trouble.
Alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for? Any hope this researcher is still alive?
That outcome is unlikely. If exposed too long, pre-vault radiation would cause terminal health issues.
And maybe her work survived. We need to find the other research sites.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
made themselves at home? All this research, I wonder what they learned.
Looks like we're missing something.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation within safe levels. Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Should be enough glyphs.
We did it.
That did whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
He seems fun.
Nice work. I don't like the look of those Ket machines.
Target's down!
I detect a remnant device.
What's this doing in a Ket camp?
Judging by the damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.